most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much-anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper-to-bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of...
Going for goal! He's scored! Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt. And here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Jim, your thoughts?
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
So, a breakthrough already.
Point blank header!
Good stop. Wasn't easy.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
And it's Lacazette.
Ramsey. Free kick's been given. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
It was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
Ball's loose, who's getting there? Aubameyang!
Aubameyang!
He's going after it. Plenty waiting in the middle.
It's also...
Berati goes looking.
Mbappe.
Socrates just wants to read it and intercepts.
Mbappe going for...
Can he finish?
He's got ever so well.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Di Maria
plays it short. Chooses to go back.
Shoots! What about it?
Well, we're all back to square one, but I hope this game opens up from here. It looks as if it will happen.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
It's a decent ball. He's made certain that won't get through.
And it's Ramsey.
Now it's Aubameyang. Aubameyang!
Thiago Silva just did a brilliant job there. It was one of those all-or-nothing commitments, and he came up trumps.
It's got through, and...
And it's hoisted clear.
Di Maria...
Short. Oh, he's caught in or out.
No, the referee's judged that the offence took place outside the area.
And it would take something pretty special to beat the keeper from this far out.
Mbappe.
Neymar.
He'll have a dip.
Just whacks it away.
Now it's Neymar.
Oh, the ball's come loose.
Shoots. Goal, Paris Saint-Germain. And the comeback is complete.
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with. And to find it, I think it was a fine drive. I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. He's a bit unlucky in that instance.
Surprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
That interception really alerts the danger.
Marco Verratti.
Looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm.
Oh, good ball.
Ramsey. Aubameyang goes.
Goes for goal!
It's gone a long way up and away. Di Maria. Marco Verratti looks to clip it forward. Last-ditch defending. It's Verratti! It's broken loose.
That's a case of crossing and hope. Unless they provide some more options, it'll be more missed than hit.
And it's Ramsey.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Mbappe.
Plays it back.
Timely intervention.
Breaks on here. Lacazette. There's the whistle for half-time.
Oh, a really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them.
The midway point of the game.
Well, give me a moment to get my breath back. What a super half of football. Instant pack, goals, comebacks, and the match being turned on its head. Which way it's going to go from here, it's anyone's guess.
Well, we're already into the second period.
Arsenal need to get the balance right.
Whistle's gone, that's foul.
Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong move now, and he's
it could be in here.
And that has been clubbed away.
It's Ozil.
Hector Bellerin. Aubameyang. He's gone for it! They've scored! Arsenal are level.
Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
This is quite a battle.
It's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show. It could go either way.
Now, can he capitalise?
Ramsey to play it through. Ramsey clearly is miffed having made the run and not get picked out.
Mkhitaryan. There's no sign here of forwards working back. They are staying upfield.
They are, Peter, and it gives them a chance to break, but it's also causing an extra defensive presence to prevent that.
Mbappe.
Hector Bellerin
gets into the right position to intercept.
Slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed.
It's one! Really well taken goal. They've done it! It was coming! They have their reward!
Well, how's that for a class finish?
Now, that's just clever. He made the keeper think he was going one way, only to outfox him by going the other. Very nice.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
So, time for changes on both sides, actually.
So we have a breakthrough.
And they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
Is it in? He's scored!
Oh, this is a real show of character. Rather than let their heads drop, they stood proud and fought hard. Brilliant.
He's urged to shoot. Duly delivered.
Yeah, teamwork was key to that. Beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
When the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction.
Quite a thriller this one's become.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal. It just got caught napping.
Pesleague.
Paris Saint-Germain get it back again. Aimed long and direct. Mbappe. Antoine's lifting it over. Flags up.
He realised he was going to be flagged, didn't he? And he tried to escape it.
Now it's Verratti.
Very well to intervene.
And it's Lacazette. Aubameyang. Lacazette. He's on his way.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner. For their attitude and application in trying to win this, it means an awful lot, obviously.
Could be thinking about a shot here.
Retrieved, albeit perhaps momentary. Look, this could still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some air.
Ettorito.
Arsenal showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Now it's Welbeck.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Drexler comes to win it back. And that is that. Terrific match. Universal commitment to attack. All square and rightly.
No loser.
How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Listen, the more this game went on, a draw was always likely to be on the card. So overall, I don't think anyone will be complaining too.